So we bring some more in a couple of days.
Couple of days? How long are we supposed to sit here then?
Could be a while. Something's not going right for the big guy. Where's my little bitch at?
Okay, I'm in.
I see. The camionet. Check it.
Right. Wait, who is that?
Who you think? The runner we want try to invade you. With the extra eyes we give you, it is fine for now.
So, he knows I'm here.
Got a hard, hot little present for you!
I have
little birdie.
Don't be scared now. Ready or not, here I come. Discount!
Open now.
What's going on?
You have company soon. Scan it right away.
That bad, huh?
Yeah, she must have a weak spot.
None of those chair jumps could have zeroed that many from my past. No, I didn't say that.
Come at me! Bring it!
I'm just saying, you need to hurry.
And die on your own time, not on mine.
Rest. Recharge.
The fuck is that little cunt staying?
this. I'm supposed to be getting...
Got you here. Mind telling me what we're looking at?
Data flow map of Pacifica. They hunt Agwe.
Who is they?
Netwatch. They're always out to fuck us.
Okay, so what's on me to do?
You must reach the agent. Easy now to find him. Look at the map. He is in cinema.
Step away now. This isn't your fight.
Matt!
What? Placid, what?
Push them. The runner know you are here. Hunt him.
Okay. Smoke him! What do I do once I find him?
I will tell you. The agent man tries to cut you off. The animals be here soon. Pass to elevator shaft to reach the lobby. Left side. You will stay unseen.
Yeah, I got you now, Worm! Come on! You see that ugly face?
fuck is that little cunt stain?
To the second floor, the cinema.
I think she's had enough.
Thank you.
must fest.
Proceed.
Whoa, hey. Easy.
What did you do?
Well, now we can talk in private. Just severed the connection to the rest of Pacifica. Gives us a little time. Let's go. Any deal has to come quick.
Okay, no more fucking tangents. Fess up. Who are you?
Bryce Mosley, Netwatch Special Agent. Can we talk? Had a specter on you, didn't you? Saw and heard all you did. You followed his orders. No idea what the voodoo boys are paying you, but our pockets are deeper.
Not interested. Not a money job for me. Just need an in with Mama Brigitte. Voodoo chef.
Brigitte and her lapdog T. Neptune have been frozen several days now, ever since we shrouded their subnet with ice.
And you? Well, you were sent here to free them. Do you know why they didn't tell you everything? 'Cause you're a Rang. That's what they call outsiders brought in for special jobs, floor rags. When you're no longer needed, they chuck you. A fate for all Ranyans.
Got anything to back that claim? That the Voodoos want to set me up?
Wanna? They did it already. Soon as you handed over your link, slipped in the Spectre and a virus.
Talking as if he was there. He's working you. So obvious it hurts.
Ask for proof. Besides, I'd know.
That's so? Then please take a look. Run a system diagnostic.
Think I'll just stick to my plan.
Hey, V, you all right?
Oh, what happened?
The net pig was right. Voodoos were blowing smoke. Soon as you gave them access to the Netwatch web, they roasted all the agents. And you.
Then why is my brain not a pile of hot goo?
You know, you finally grew a pair, toughed it out.
Not about to let this shit lie.
Christ, hope not. Fucking cultists made you their kamikaze, bitch. Who'd take a job from us spooky-ass voodoo boys? Placide took you for pathetic gutter trash, someone who no one's ever gonna come looking for.
So what? I should've spilled the truth?
No. We take this to Brigitte. Saved her sorry ass, after all. Wouldn't mind a quick word with Placide, too. Shouldn't let this lie. Head to Batty's. Grumpy motherfucker. Hope he likes surprises.
Thank you. Eh bien, ça n'a pas avec Calabasa.
Oh fuck! Il est vivant! You wish to talk to Placide? Is that what you want? Because I can take you.
I'll find him.
Sure. Yes.
Oh shit, not good.
When you slept.